अच्छा सुनो, सब्सक्राइब करके ना घंटा दबा देना, तभी तो नोटिफिकेशन मिलेगी कि मेरा नया वीडियो आ गया।
Hey everybody, welcome back and thank you so much for watching Go Viral. Well, this is Muskan Dubey. So, कभी ना कभी हम ऐसा सोचते हैं कि हम अपने कपड़ों को रिपीट करें और ऐसे रिपीट करें कि किसी को पता भी ना चले कि हमने कपड़े रिपीट करके पहने। बट ऐसा होता कहाँ है? लेकिन डोंट वरी, आई हैव डिसाइडेड कि आई विल डू अ स्टाइल सीरीज वीडियो वेयर आई विल स्टाइल वन क्लोथ और वन पीस ऑफ क्लोथ इन डिफरेंट वेज, एंड दिस इज गोइंग टू बी द फर्स्ट एपिसोड ऑफ दिस सीरीज। एंड एज क्यूलॉट्स आर सो मच इन फैशन दीज डेज, सो आई डिसाइडेड टू स्टाइल सिंगल क्यूलॉट, एंड दैट इज दिस येलो क्यूलॉट विद ब्लैक स्ट्राइप्स ऑन इट। एंड आई विल स्टाइल दिस क्यूलॉट इन different ways just with the basic things from the wardrobe, and okay fine, I will not tell you everything, let's just enjoy watching the video, let's go.
First look is a very basic, where I have paired a black t-shirt because the culottes has black lining on it, so I added these black heel shoes which completed the look perfectly. And at least I'm just wearing the silver hoops and a backpack. And of course, after enjoying the weekend, the Monday seems very long, yaar. Now this stripe on stripe look is one which I like the most when I added this infinity scarf around, and to complete this look just add white sneakers, hoops and you are good to go. I have a small tip also, so whenever you try stripe on stripe just go for opposite stripe because it looks really nice and you will never fail with the outfit. This look is again stripe on stripe, but I never thought about culottes ke saath shrug, but when I wore it, results are in front of you. I mean, it went so well, I have never imagined this look yet. This look is a kurta culotte look with a pair of flat which makes it so comfortable and casual at the same time. And as this is in semi-ethnic kind of look, so I wore these peacock feather earrings which are one of my favorite. Now for this look, I paired the same culottes with this white crop top and sneakers with same silver hoops and kept my head up in a bun. Kept this look full yellow, following the quote yellow yellow dirty fellow. Well, jokes apart, I know I'm looking very nice, but it turned out so well when I wore these star white sneakers and make this half bun hairstyle. Khair, ye sab chhodo, piche se dekho bhai saab kaise ghoomte hue chale aa rahe hain, matlab koi kaam nahi inko, hai na? Nikaliye bhaiya, ho gaya show khatam.
And if you want ki main iska next episode lekar aaun, to please tell me ki what are the kind of cloth you want me to style in different ways. Aur ye video kaisa laga please batao, aur agar thoda sa bhi acha laga ho to please hit the like button, comment down below, share this video, subscribe to the channel, press the bell button. Okay fine, see you in the next video, till then bye.